Hello everyone again. Welcome back to our online class, right? So how are you today, everyone? Good. So do you eat breakfast already? Okay. So I know that you finished your breakfast already, right? So right now let's prepare your material first before we start our lesson for today, right? So for today, first session, everyone. Good. For the first session, we are going to study our book is Grammar Planet 1, right? Because today is Thursday, right? And for the second session, we are going to study our book is Hangout 1, right? So right now, teacher want you to prepare your book for the first session first. Then we are going to study our book Grammar Planet 1, that in our verb book that we need to do our practice, right? That related with our exercise for today. So right now, let's open the book with teacher all together. So in our page 49 for today, we have two exercises. That the first one you need to unscramble and write, and the second one you need to read the story and fill in the blanks. Use the word in the box, right? So in here, teacher want you to do with teacher right now, and after that you can do it by yourself with some point that you not yet complete. Okay, so right now let's look at the first exercise that they want you to unscramble and write. So related with the first exercise, everyone, they want you to arrange the sentence that related with preposition or place to the correct sentence, right? So right now let's look our whiteboard all together. So in here is related with our exercise B that you can see into your book also, right? So exercise D, you need to arrange this sentence to the correct one. So now let's look at number one. We have it next to is the car. So we need to arrange that one to the correct one is the car. The car what? The car is next to it or what? No, right? We not write like that. So we need to write like this. It is next to the car, right? Okay, so now let's move to number two. We have are, on, they, the, and for. So we need to arrange that one to the correct one. The first one we need to put what, everyone? God, we need to put they, right? So as you know, they, we need to use with verb to be. So verb to be, we need to use with what? Good, we need to use with are. So they are, after they are, we need to use with preposition of place that we have on in here. So they are on the wall, right? Okay, so now let's move to number three, everyone. So number three, we have is, under, it, the, desk. So we need to arrange the sentence to the correct one. We need to put what? Verb. We need to put subject first. So it's. After it, we need to put verb to be. So is. And after that, we need to put preposition of place is under, right? So it is under the desk, right? Okay. So now let's move to number four. They are the box in. So that one is not correct yet, right? So we need to arrange that one is they are in the box, right? Okay, and move to number five. We have it on is the piano. So everyone, do you know how to play piano? Good. So I know that you can play it, but it's toy only, right? Because piano, when we was kid, we always ask our parents to have a toy piano, right? Okay, so we can play it like a song of kid, right? Because just click on that one is we have the song. So now let's move to complete our sentence in here. So this one you need to arrange the correct one is it is. It is what? It is on the channel, right? Okay, so don't forget to put full stop at the end of the sentence, right? Okay, so now you complete number 1 and 2, number 5 already with teacher. So now let's move to exercise E. You need to read the story and fill in the blanks. Use the word in the box. So where is the word in the box, everyone? Here is the word in the box that we talk about preposition of place. We have in, on, under, and next to, right? Okay, so now you need to use this one to complete our story in here. So before you complete, teacher will read it for you, and after that, teacher will keep that one for you, and you need to do it by yourself. So now listen carefully, I will read for you, okay? The Mupi family visit Greece. Ken cannot see in the sun. His sunglasses are blah blah blah. His head. Clara doesn't take a picture. Her camera is blah blah blah. Her bag. Rollies see two birds. They are blah blah blah. A tall pillar makes sees a mouse. The mouse is on the stair. A man and a woman are blah the stair, right? So I hope that you can read it, our story, and you need to use the word in the box to complete into our story, right? Okay, so I hope that you can do it, and when finished, please take your photo of your answer and send it to your teacher in your group or in your teacher personal Telegram. So now it's time for our first session. And you can have a break time right now, and we will come back for second session. Goodbye, everyone.